It's a Foley spoon rig with a popping cork. You can see it'll just barely stay below the surface there. You've got Skipjack there blowing up on bait, and they won't hit anything else. Or they won't hit a speaky rig, grubs, a Foley spin with a weight or anything. You can use this for whatever reason. That's about the last alternative you've got other than live bait.